So that means we suffering from some of the same shit. A lot of us missing no teeth in the back and shit. Oh yeah, when you smile, it look like a tongue and shit. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, I already know it. But see, I came over this motto. I'm straight with it. Four at the top, four at the bottom. Just don't smile big and shit. I've been sucking on this same piece of peppermint since I got here and shit. That shit made it hard on me, man. But I tell you, the hardest thing about getting my 30s and getting older is was missing teeth. Because I got insurance, but it ain't good insurance. So I was like, damn, if I miss my teeth and shit, I don't want to be like my homeboy. He been fucking around and lost a few teeth in the front. And they didn't have this nigga economy set. One size fit all. I'm telling that nigga had teeth all down there, though. He's five teeth sitting all right here. I'm like, I don't want none of them on. I don't want none of them motherfuckers. Here. Oh. For real. I ain't bullshitting. I ain't gonna lie on no sign. I do my line in the middle of the week. I ain't gonna lie today. For real. But I tell you what's worse than that, though. I tell you what's worse than that shit, though. Is when you fuck around and a nigga lose a tooth and that shit been gone by 6 years. And they fuck around and show up with some new ones. Ooh. That shit look worse than it did when the mom was missing, cause we done got used to you missing them few in the front. Don't just change up on a nigga and shit. Fuck around and show up with some teeth and shit. You can't do that shit. For real, we got used to talking about, oh, you talking about Earl? You talking about Earl with the missing tooth? Yeah, tell the nigga come on. We get used to that shit. For real. Then, man, you gotta watch it too, man. When you get older, man, shit start happening. I realized something. I don't really want to wear this hat. But I realized I got way more forehead than face now. Straight up. I'm telling you, man, this hat is not talking about some motherfuckers, but nigga, shit, by right here and shit. Taking this motherfucker, it ain't gonna happen. I'm telling you, man, that shit's something out, man. Hey, man. Short. Take it off. Real quick. Oh. I'm telling you, man, that shit getting hard. You ain't goddamn cute. I ain't cute as I thought I was and shit. I'm telling you, you try to cop my hand and all that little shit. You take that hat off, boy. Fium. You sound just like that too. Fium. But I ain't gonna lie, I can deal with the little hell off. I just don't want my face to get the falling and shit. Cause you know when you get a certain age, that face just goes slide down. Face get to slide down. For real, man. You know, I'm coming for around the hole, you look like a Rottweiler in the face and shit. Y'all already know what I'm talking about. I don't know if that shit came from smiling too much or frowning too much, but I don't want that shit. I'll take it, Lord. Shit.